If everybody had an ocean across the USA.
In 30 plus years together, the Beach Boys have created timeless classics about growing up in California. But for years, a legal battle simmered behind their image. Now it's settled, and the two Beach Boys in the middle are back to being what they were before, family. Those trademark Beach Boys harmonies turned to discord after a bitter family feud broke out between cousins Brian Wilson and Mike Love. Love sued Wilson, claiming he had never received credit or money for co-writing many of the Beach Boys' classic songs. Beach Boys continued to perform without Brian Wilson while Love waged another lawsuit against him, saying he had been defamed in his cousin's 1991 autobiography.
Just walk slow.
Yeah, just kind of
take
casual.
A deep breath, like, get over this hurdle.
Love was found by a federal jury to have co-written those songs, and the defamation suit was settled out of court. With the past behind them, they've buried the hatchet and are looking forward to a new start.
A lot of things are behind us now, and the future's ahead of us, and I feel great about it.
I do, too. I kind of go along with Mike on that. We're lucky to be here. We're not trying to prove anything, you know. I don't think. Do you?
No, but a number one song would be nice.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Wouldn't it be nice if we were older?
They say the days of turmoil are over, and now is the time to rebuild their family relationship.
The fact is that Brian, since 1985, has and I've tried to work things out, but it's always been stopped by attorneys or other people that got in the way. So now there's no more people in the way. Everything's cool.
Dancing the night away, moonlight upon the bay.
This is an exclusive sneak preview to a new song, and the two are eager to collaborate again, making hits.
Everything is very upbeat and very positive. And I think we're going to have a really good time doing what we do best, which is create music.
There it is.
Yeah, it. Do it again.
Brian and Mike also have their eyes on television. They're talking with the producers of Baywatch about writing a theme song for the spin-off series Baywatch Nights. And the Beach Boys look back in a new greatest hits album due out April 4th. It's called 20 Good Vibrations.